Two people died in Wiggins Sunday after crashing a vehicle reported as stolen head-on into a semi. Colorado State Patrol say they don't know if 43-year-old Anthony Lucero or 28-year-old Stephanie Maestas were involved in stealing the vehicle. They were driving on Highway 34 when they crashed around 10:45 Sunday morning. The driver of the semi was not injured in the crash. Katie Johnston covering Colorado First.